the Chengdu J-10 fighter jet is one of the most ambitious and significant military projects in the history of China's aerospace industry. Developed by Chengdu Aircraft Corporation, CAC, the J-10 is not simply a replacement for previous generation fighters, but a symbol of China's great leap towards self-reliance in defense technology. Since its maiden flight in 1998 and its official entry into service with the People's Liberation Army Air Force, PLAAF, in the mid-2000s, the J-10 has evolved from a multi-role fighter into one of China's flagship platforms capable of competing on the global stage. The J-10 is a single-engine, multi-role fighter aircraft designed for air superiority and precision ground attack missions. Its design is characterized by delta wings and canards, small fins forward of the main wings, an aerodynamic configuration that distinguishes it from many contemporary Western and Russian fighters. This canard-delta design gives the J-10 exceptional maneuverability, particularly in close-quarters combat, dogfights, and improves low-speed performance. Over time, the J-10 has gone through several significant variants, ranging from the J-10A, J-10B, to the most recent and significant export variant, the J-10C. The J-10C variant features substantial aerodynamic design improvements, including the use of diverterless supersonic intakes, DSI, on the engine air intakes, which help reduce weight, simplify the structure, and most importantly, significantly reduce the aircraft's radar cross-section, RCS, making it more difficult to detect. The J-10's biggest advancement, particularly the J-10C variant, lies in its enhanced avionics and sensor systems. A key upgrade is the integration of a domestically developed active electronically scanned array, AESA, radar. The AESA radar provides critical advantages on the modern battlefield, longer detection range, the ability to track multiple targets simultaneously with high precision and superior resistance to electronic jamming. In addition to the AESA radar, the J-10C is also equipped with advanced electronic systems and data links. The aircraft is capable of full sensor fusion, integrating data from the radar, infrared search and track IRST system and data link to create a complete situational picture for the pilot. This network-centric warfare capability allows the J-10C to share target information in real time with other aircraft and combat units, making it a vital component of China's digital battle network. The J-10 is designed as a flexible weapons platform with 11 external hardpoints. This flexibility allows it to carry a variety of munitions for air-to-air, air-to-ground, and maritime missions. However, its most notable feature is its integration with China's next-generation missiles, particularly the J-10C variant. Place 15 long-range air-to-air missile. This active radar-guided missile has an estimated range of 200 to 300 kilometers. The PL-15 allows the J-10C to engage opponents well beyond visual range, BVR, providing a first-shot, first-look advantage over adversaries. Place 10 short-range air-to-air missile. This infrared imaging heat-seeking missile is highly maneuverable and resistant to countermeasures, making it deadly in dogfights. The J-10C's ability to carry a large number of BVR missile configurations, coupled with advanced electronic warfare capabilities, positions it as a credible opponent for Western or Russian-made fourth-generation plus fighters. The J-10, particularly its export variant, the J-10CE has become a flagship product of the Chinese defense industry in the international market. Its greatest success so far has been exports to the Pakistan Air Force, PAF, where it has been operational. Reports of the J-10CE's successful operations in simulated and even actual combat, though still disputed, against older Western fighters have enhanced its reputation. For China, the J-10CE is a strategic tool that helps expand its geopolitical influence and offers a more affordable and politically unconstrained alternative, compared to Western products, to countries seeking to modernize their air forces. The J-10CE offers a combination of advanced technology, multi-role capabilities, and a competitive price, making it an attractive option for countries in Asia, Africa, and beyond. Beyond its technical specifications, the J-10 holds a deeper significance for China, proving its self-reliance in the development of complex weapon systems. While early versions of the J-10A relied on Russian-made AL-31FN engines, China has made significant efforts to integrate domestically developed jet engines, such as the WS-10B, into later variants. The J-10 represents China's success in mastering critical technologies such as digital fly-by-wire flight control systems, AESA radar integration, and advanced missile development. The J-10's maturity demonstrates that China has transformed from a mere manufacturer of licensed or copycat jets to a developer of innovative, modern fighters, which will form the backbone of its air force for the coming decades. The Chengdu J-10 symbolizes the transformation of China's defense industry, marking the achievement of military technological self-reliance, especially with its latest variant, the J-10C, which excels through its unique aerodynamic design, domestic AESA radar, and the integration of advanced weapons such as the PL-15 and PL-10 missiles, as well as Western-level network-centric warfare capabilities. More than just a formidable multi-role fighter, the J-10 also serves as a geopolitical instrument, with exports of the J-10CE variant underscoring China's transition from an importer to a manufacturer of high-tech aircraft, making it an innovative and globally influential air force.